So I actually want to talk about something serious today, and that's the recent suicide of, I hope I'm going to say this right, Kenneth Wayshoon? He was gay, apparently came out like a month ago, and started getting bullied, got sent death threats on his cell phone, everything. This has been happening far too much. And I get that everybody is like, oh, well, I got bullied. Why can't they handle it? Or like, you know, kids bully. It's what they do. Blah, blah, blah. And that is true. I will give you that. But bullying way back when people my age, anyways, were in school was a completely different scenario than what's going on today. And we have technology to thank for that. Social networking can be a great thing in a lot of ways, but it also means that when a kid goes home and connects on the internet, they're still exposed to the people that want to bully them. And then they've got cell phones now, so you can't call somebody's house and, you know, then you have to deal with the parents before you can get to the kid. That doesn't happen. You have direct contact to that kid. So there's no escape. When I was a kid and I got bullied, I went home. And it stopped. There was no bullying going on at my house. But I didn't have Facebook or Formspring or Twitter or, you know, all this other stuff. P.S. Formspring is like the worst idea that has ever come out of the internet. Ever. This kid, 14, great bone structure, just saying. he had like this Pinterest page that everybody's been talking about where he was like, when I get married, and had all of these ideas for when he gets married, when he was going to get married, I mean. And he also had a lot of, like, quotes about equality and not getting bullied and stuff on Pinterest. Now, obviously, that wasn't enough. And that Jamie Rottemeyer had made a It Gets Better video himself. I'm not saying that what we're doing isn't helping some people, but it's not enough. We have to do more. We have to show our solidarity. We have to, we gotta do something. And we have to make this sort of cyberbullying illegal somehow. I don't have any ideas. I'm really just spouting right now. But we have to do something. Now, to that end, and I'm not saying this will make a huge amount of difference, but this Friday, April 20th, is basically everything that's happening in April is this Friday. I think it's Earth Day, and it's 420, which is always that stoner holiday. It's also cover the night for the Stop Coney stuff. I have to work, or I wish I could do that, but I have to work, and I can't afford not to. So, but it is also the day that was picked for this year's Day of Silence, which I don't know if everyone out there knows what that is, but it's the day when, like, college kids, and I think they do it in high school now too, don't talk, as a form of, like, they call it a silent protest, but I don't think it's really a protest so much as like a statement about all of the people who have lost their lives to hatred, be it hate crimes, bullying, you know, to This is the official from dayofsilence.org, what they say is a national youth-run effort using silence to protest the actual silencing of LGBT people. This could also even be interpreted for those don't say gay laws, which are intended to silence people less permanently than hate crimes and suicide due to bullying can do, but it's along the same vein. Anyways, I'm not in college, I'm not in high school, but I am on YouTube, so on Friday I am going to make a silent video as part of the Day of Silence effort to memorialize the people that have lost their lives to bullying, to hatred, to say that I'm done with it. I would encourage other people to do the same. As an adult, I basically can't be silent all day. I have a job, you know. I have to talk for work. But that doesn't mean we can't be silent somewhere in our lives where we would normally talk. The internet being one of those places. So I would encourage everyone to join in with the colleges and high schools that are participating in this year by making a silent video. However long can be, you know, the full, what is it, 15 minutes? Yeah, it's 15 minutes, I know, because I hit it, like, all the time. 15 minutes, or just 30 seconds of no noise on YouTube. I don't think it will necessarily save any kids' lives. That would be nice, but I think it will send a message of solidarity, and that we want this to be fixed, that we need this to be fixed, and hopefully that will help somehow, even if it's just one day and some YouTube videos. So that's my plan, and I hope you guys will join me in doing that. And good luck, everyone out there who is facing these problems with bullying and hatred. You can make it through. It's corny, but it does get better. It does.